We all have secrets, deep within. Memories we can never erase. Difficult experiences. It's just a distant dream of mine right now. But if we can just reach out to each other, even a little, we can tease out those delicate shapes. Then, with time, our bonds will grow stronger, until one day.
It's rising! We're getting more life! This is Colony Delta! That smoldering Camaron! His valor, the stuff of legends, but... we can win! We're gonna make it! Consul, sir! Troops, full advance, and don't let up! Don't let a single life slip from your grasp!
Just who are you? Perhaps a guard, perhaps not.
Well, well, smoldering Camaravi. Your name is no mere affectation.
A consul? No. You're...
feel like taking a break?
Every day's a training day.
Seems like the rain's coming.
Have some new names registered.
Gotta keep nice and limber.
We have some new names registered. Let's see what you have.
And now we know things.
What's wrong, Commander?
Oh, it's you guys. The Pharaonis was heavily damaged during the battle, do you remember? As a result, some of our remote-administrated autolevs aren't responding to transmitted instructions.
I'm not 100% on the techno-babble, but that doesn't sound good.
Indeed. I've sent some of our tech guys over, so we'll know soon enough.
Do you really need the machines?
Are you thinking there might be another battle?
It's nothing like that, I assure you. Colony Lambda is now focused on ether mining, and...
What? What was that?
We just received word of a tunnel collapse.
What? I'll be there ASAP. Are the troops assembled?
They're all in position.
Then go on ahead. Sorry about this, after you took the trouble to come all the way here.
Commander, please let us lend a hand.
Only if you're sure, but your help will be welcome.
Roger that.
Let's hurry into the tunnels.
A fair amount of topographic data. have some new names registered. Do people have to make so much noise? Let's consider what we know. Talk this through. Let's consider what we know.
Come on, who else? Would you believe it? Would you believe it? Would you believe it?
Thank you.
Sorry, would you mind stopping by the commander's office? We can do the final approval in the commander's office.
Would you believe it?
Something so valuable here.
fighting for territory, I suppose.
Scratch that.
Thank you.
Should we go in?
So much to see, huh?
Such is the officer's duty.
Huh? Hey, did you guys hear something? It'd be rude not to. Rare thing?
What's that device? Looks like it's still usable. Who wants to do the honors?
Push this thing here and...
Okay. Of course.
This.
Gonna blast them into next week.
Stay alert. No luck lost! Use this!
Crap! They broke away!
Stay by the Ferrari!
You gotta face me!
Appreciate it! Ha! Hey, big!
Why? Left!
Cross impact! Behind! No flash!
Way too soon.
Hear that, Noah? Lance wants something a bit meatier. just part of the protocol, innit?
Here we go, guys.
Let's give him the usual, Noah.
Divine protection!
Eyes over here!
Fighting on multiple fronts.
Eyes over here!
Best time to get crushed.
No, with that head, Bob!
Couldn't keep them in check.
Think we can get back to the Urayan tunnels from here?
We should be able to, but since we're going to the Great Cot Falls, we won't need to at this time.
Huh? This is new.
The tunnels are up ahead.
Scratch that. Already getting dark.
The tunnel walls should have been stabilized. What happened?
Hey, look over there.
It's collapsed.
Ah! We got monsters!
They must have been living in a place with elevated ether concentration, then found their way in here.
We better get there quick!
But there's no direct path there. We'll have to go around.
You've got leprosies, don't you? Wanted to make short work of these things.
But we need permission from each squad's leader to activate a leprosy.
Oh, come the snuff on. This is an emergency.
You stay here on standby. There might be another collapse, so we'll go on alone.
But Commander!
Execute a partial evacuation once the tunnel mouth is secured. Coordinate with the medic corps and treat any wounded. Now, these are special orders for which I take full accountability. Inform the other troops.
Yes, sir!
Now, all of you.
We'll be fine, Commander. You can count on us.
Understood. I'm sorry for dragging you into this. We want to reach the cave-in. First off, we'll need to find a way up.
Let's get it done snappy.
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Overfall!
Let's see it!
Null flash! Divine
Uppercut! Slash!
Cross impact!
I'll
play
out of the
audience! Ever the power
of the
what happens? Sometimes, brute force is the answer! Charge off on your own.
Here we go, guys.
I'll follow your lead.
You didn't charge off on your own.
Here we go.
Thank you.
scratch that. Just part of the protocol, innit?
We'll be right back. have my strategy.
How's this for a plan? All right.
I'll take one.
Can we do something about this sparking noise?
How would I know? Just cancel the interlink or something, I guess.
It only starts after an extended period, after our bodies start to heat up.
To me, it sounds like a warning for something.
A warning? What do you think will happen if we leave it?
Huh. I don't have much desire to find out.
Think it's something dangerous?
Well, it can't be anything fun. You expect balloons and confetti with that noise.
Maybe not.
Oh, too bad, Jay.
Looks like that backfired on you, didn't it? Better be prepared for the consequences.
Really? I was only interested in putting in an appearance. You're making it sound like I took some huge risk.
Aw, come on now, guys. Jay's been on the bench all this time. I get why he might be a little stimulated by a bit of drama.
Well, it was pretty dramatic, I'll give you that.
You seem pleased with yourself.
P.O. N wants to see you.
Does he now?
Is it our turn to shine?
I don't know. I've got zero idea what's going through his brain sometimes.
Not even you?
I'm sure M could tell you. Not that she's shown herself recently.
What could it be? I do hope it's something fun. Let's be off, though.
Right, yo!
Have a good one.